It is rumored that Queen Elizabeth would also prefer William and Kate to be the next King and Queen of England. Last year, a shocking poll from The Sun revealed that more than half of UK residents would rather have Prince William become King instead of Prince Charles when the time comes. However, an insider has divulged that William's royal ambitions are far less grand than his father's. William does not want to take the throne before his time. The Daily Star reports that Gill Knappett, author of Charles, Prince of Wales, claims the Duke of Cambridge has no desire to take the throne early. Although, like his father, William will be destined to have a far shorter reign than his grandmother, he has said he has no desire to climb the ladder of kingship before his time, writes Knappett. She goes on to say that Charles will win over the public when he takes the crown, just like his mother did long ago, with dignity and grace. Knappett says that there is no doubt that when Charles becomes king, he will serve with a strength of character that will continue to make Britain's royal family the envy of the world. Camilla Parker Bowles will never be the Queen of England. However, when the 69-year-old does take the throne, his wife, Camilla Parker Bowles, will not become queen. When the couple married in 2005, Charles announced that Bowles would instead become princess consort. If he has changed his mind since that time, it is believed that he would need the backing of William and Harry to make her queen, which is unlikely since sources claim the boys are not close to their stepmom. William and Kate Middleton are much more popular among UK residents than his father. The poll that revealed William's popularity over Charles resulted in 51% wanting the Duke of Cambridge to be the next monarch and only 22% backing the Prince of Wales. The majority of Charles' support came from respondents over the age of 75. According to the Daily Mail, another poll resulted in only 19% thinking Camilla was fit to be queen, and that is thought to be the result of damaging documentaries and articles linked to the 20th anniversary of Princess Diana's death. One of those documentaries, Diana, in Her Own Words, aired on British Channel 4 last summer, and viewers could hear Diana saying in recordings that Charles once told her that he refused to be the only Prince of Wales never to have a mistress. Per news.com.au, social media slammed Charles and Camilla after the broadcast. The reminder of the difficulty of Charles and Diana's relationship and the role that Camilla played in it resulted in over a quarter of respondents to the poll thinking less of Charles after watching it. Royal author Ingrid Seward says that things like this go in waves, and because of the anniversary of Diana's death, Prince Charles isn't popular right now. However, he will eventually be king, and she thinks he will do well. Prince William has not publicly addressed UK residents' desires for him to be the next King of England.